体型がもろ。
The Phnom Penh Jeep World Challenge Race 2 going to start soon. So all the car is preparing at the pit now, and they're going to the grid in a few second time. Now we have a quick walkabout. Just show to you guys how is the situation around here in the pit during the preparation before the starting of the race. now they already go for a sighting lab before the starting grid. But why they come in again is because they want to do another sighting lab, just get used to it something, or they want to test out something in the car. So after one lap of sighting lab, they still got chance to come in and go out one more lap for for the second sighting lab. Then only they go to the starting grid. So for the driver, maybe they want to try out something in the car, they want to set up something, or they want to see the condition of the circuit again to confirm something. So we're not sure. It's all up to individual team and drivers. Most of them will do that. Like we see more than half of the team will come in and go out for the second sighting lap. So now we're going to see the grid, the starting grid. So it's another distance. It's almost like almost 1 kilometer walk to the starting grid. But let's go. I'll show you guys how it looks like in the starting grid.